The National Transportation Safety Board wants to stop drunks from getting behind the wheel, which is why they want all new vehicles to have a breathalyzer in them. The board is pushing the National Highway Traffic Safety Administration to make the change to cut back on highway deaths in the U.S. The group reports that 31 people die of alcohol-related crashes every day. The NTSB has no regulatory authority, which is why they're putting pressure on the NHTSA to make that move.